Good morning, children. Shall we start revision for exam? Lesson number one, My Body. And we'll begin with the question and answers. First question I have written here on the board, but you need to by heart all the questions answers of lesson one. And you must read the lesson also, because from the middle of the lesson, it may come for the fill in the blanks, and the question also will come to write the answers. Okay, I'll read the question and answers here. What do babies need to grow? Babies need good food, care, love and affection to grow. Second question, what are internal organs? Name any four of them. The parts of the body that are inside our body are called internal organs, brain, heart, lungs and stomach. Third question, how do bones and muscles help us? Bones and muscles work together. They help us to move, walk, run, bend and climb. Bones give shape to our body. When we grow, our bones and muscles also grow. Now, first question, what is the main function of the heart? The main function of the heart is to pump blood and send it to all parts of the body. How does the brain help us? Brain helps us to think, learn and remember. It controls all the activities of our body. How should we take care of our body? Sixth question. We should keep our body clean. Second point, we should exercise regularly to keep our body fit and healthy. Good food, exercise, cleanliness and proper rest keep our body healthy. These are the question answers we read, and fill in the blanks. We'll go for the fill in the blanks. I'll show you. Anyway, you have the fill in the blanks in your book. We were born as babies. Our body is like a machine. The parts of the body that can be seen are called external organs. Fourth is the heart pumps blood to all parts of the body. Fifth is our body is made of bones and muscles. Sixth is we use our lungs to breathe, isn't it? Now seventh is the brain helps us to think, learn and remember. The food we eat goes to our stomach. So these are the eight fill in the blanks, and true or false also we have done it. So that is also you need to by heart. And few diagrams you need to draw, that is heart, lungs. These two you can practice the drawing the diagram. See, here is the heart. So very easily you can draw, if not this. So if you have the video you can see, or you can try by yourself. Anyway, however you draw, you can draw. So true or false, we'll go. We need our parents' help and care. True. We cannot see the external organs. False. We cannot hear our heartbeat. False. We have two lungs in our body. True. We should sleep only for 4 hours. False. So this revision we have done it. Now you can see these are the internal these are the organs names. Name the internal organs. So one is the brain and stomach, and you can see the bones and muscles here, and lungs, fourth is, and fifth is the heart. Okay, in the next class we'll do next lesson video revision. Thank you.